Hey, you guys. So, we're going to be busting out of here. Everything's sparkling so much it's making me dizzy. I know what you mean, Donald. Thingy blocking the exit. Well, in that case, shouldn't you use your Keyblade to be able to open it, Sora? We can get out by gathering Dora's lock data and freezing it. Problem is, we don't have any way to extract the data. I completely... Oh my gosh, we can buy high potions now. Oh my gosh. That's amazing. Ooh, I got an AP boost, power boost, and I handed over recipes. Oh my gosh, I can make AP boosts now.
Oh my god.
Okay, don't have anything else for that. Real quick then. We got a power boost, which we're gonna put on Sora. We got AP boost that we're all just gonna put on Sora. Who knows if we'll ever get an ability that we would like to use. Because you never know. At all. Alright. Now let's beat the shit out of this. There we go. We're completely not tech savvy, but when it comes to beating stuff, Sora's pretty good.
Master Control, why not just derez Tron?
I still haven't located the password to the data space.
What about a logic probe? With all your processing power?
Out of the question. The current environment hampers the processing power needed for such an analysis. You're dismissed, Sark. Stop any remaining anomalies in the system, or else. End of line.
Acknowledged.
Now I'm confused. Remarkable. It seems you have some unique functions. I'll go with you to Canyon. You'll need someone who can interface with the energy core, right? Yes. If you say so. Thanks, Tron. Okay, I want to leave Tron in. We'll leave Donald in case he needs to heal me. What's Tron's abilities? He doesn't really have many abilities at all. I'll leave him in. He doesn't have any abilities, but why the heck not? I'm sure I'll regret it. Map. Yep. Knew it. Called it. Whee! Take us elsewhere. Magical disc orb. How fancy. So fancy. Rules this world, right? Then we better search the energy core before it finds us out. That thing in the center's corner. Let's try accessing it. We'll be able to find parts to reboot from all the junk. How about I loot everything while I can? Because I'm like that. I wish I had a dodge or a dash or something. Whoa! I see you. Can I go through here yet? Probably not. Yes, we have to get this thing first. There we go. Oh my gosh, how do I get that one? Donald, give me a boost. Donald, give me like a boost. I want it. Damn it, how do I get this shit? Well, I guess we're just gonna have to access. So
this is the energy core.
Hi. Good to know. Find the real parts. That's all it took? I didn't even get a chance to lock on it. Who knew our Keyblade was so functional? Sora doesn't have a damn clue what the hell he's doing, but... got shit powered up now. Yay! The terminal's up. Mission accomplished? Yes. Now, will you do something for me? You got it. Don't you want to hear what it is first? You helped us, now it's our turn. You guys really are users. Your actions are totally illogical. Let's hurry back to the pit cell. Where's that again? It's the sector where we met. Roger. I thought his name was Tron. Oh, that was pitiful. That was a pitiful joke. So why are we going there? We didn't get the chance to explore everything. Wah. Oh well. That's all we can do.
So, what did you want us to do?
Find my user. He'll give you the password to access the DTD.
You're back!
DTD is the name my user gave to the data space. Copies of all the original system programs are stored there, along with anything that's sensitive or restricted.
Is there stuff about the Heartless or Organization 13?
Most likely. A number of my functions were appropriated when I last took on the MCP. That's why I need the password. If I can get inside the DTD, I can access my original backup program and restore all my functions. Then I'll be able to put this system back the way it was before the MCP got control and changed everything. The way it was supposed to be. A free system for you, the users.
Aww, he's very passionate.
Gee, Tron, ain't the MCP one of those programs too? Do you know who it was who made it?
Actually, I don't know.
Okay, we'll just have to find your user and ask him. What's his name?
You mean you don't know? My user is the user of this system. Ansem the Wise.
Ansem?
Looks like the MCP's onto us. I'll keep this terminal up and running. You better exit the system now.
Sure, but Tron, Ansem is...
We'll get to the password!
What?
Okay, you're good to go. Hurry!
Oh, wow. We coming out? Coming out of the computer? Leon's trying to figure it out. Hey, Leon. You look so relieved. We did it! Where have you been? Well, there's a world inside this computer where these, programs live, and... So, in other words, Ansem's research data is off-limits until... unless we know the password. I think that's right. But you've already defeated Ansem. Gosh, maybe we'll never find the password. That means... this is all a wild goose chase. Damn. You're chasing what now? Tifa. Well, well, a hidden room. Guess I'd better take another look around. As long as you don't go smashing the computer, please. She just won't give up. And neither will we. Come on, we gotta look for that password. Right. He made a promise to Tron. Good lord, lady. Why are you destroying the room?
Excuse me?
Hold on, what? Holy shit! Why did you punch it? Good lord. Tron. What? Tron, door to darkness. Oh my gosh. We found it.
What's this doodle?
Hello. Man. Security. Tron. Door to.
Looks like a diagram or something.
Door to darkness.
Oh. D. T. D.
D. D. T. D.
What's up?
Look at this! This must be the data space! The DTD, see? The door to darkness!
What do you know? But, that still leaves the password.
Say, well, fellas, did somebody mention the door to darkness?
Mickey! You look so evil!
Your Majesty!
Shh! Top secret, man! It isn't like his ears give him away or anything. Jesus, Donald, hump him, why don't you?
Long time no see.
Shh. The organization might be listening.
Oh yes, serious face. Not many people.
Mention the door to darkness?
Yeah.
Oh yes, sir. You see, we're looking for the secret password.
Password? Oh, I guess you mean like a code.
Leon.
Well, the door to darkness can only be opened by the seven princesses. There's Snow White, Jasmine, and Belle.
Of course.
What are you trying to do?
With that password, we can get access to Ansem's research data.
So that means you might be able to find out where he is.
Stop joking around, Your Majesty. We already defeated Ansem. You know that.
Ah, yes.
Looks like I've got a lot of explaining to do.
Yes.
Well, listen, Your Majesty.
Okay, but first I've got a question.
Hey, isn't Tron waiting for you guys?
Aww. Decisions!
Don't worry, I'm not going anywhere.
Oh,
if
thanks.
If those Heartless attack, I'll stand and fight with everybody here.
Oh, thank you.
Yeah,
that makes me feel so safe.
Then let's talk more later.
That's a promise!
Yay!
I'll see you when you get back.
Yay! So we gotta help Tron now. Oh, one more thing. Give me your clothes, some new power, Sora. Really? You bet. You've done so much, just consider it a thank you present. Thanks, Your Majesty. We're heading off to see Tron now, so wait here for us, okay? I will, Sora, and remember, be careful. Riku will kick my ass if I let anything happen to you. Master form! Thank you. Not like if I'm ever gonna use it. Sweet! He's gonna explain everything, which I doubt is not gonna actually... Hey! This chest was not here before. Oh. Stitch! What does Stitch do? Hi, Tifa. Alright. Oh. Like, let's zoom in on Leon's ass. Come on, Leon. Stop. Damn it, Leon. I want to zoom in on your ass. Oh my gosh, that's just horrible. Oh look, we got a master form now. Yay. Hold on. What the hell was that? Endless magic. Holy shit. That would be amazing. Goodness. Stitch. Stitch will parry most enemy attacks, a wise summon to use for defense. Good to know. Good to know. Just quickly save, because who knows what's going to happen as soon as I go in there. Probably bad shit, honestly. If bad shit didn't happen, I'd be surprised. Alright, to the pit cell. Yes, please. We're savvy enough with the computer to decide to transport ourselves in there, but we can't help, you know, actually getting information off the computer. Makes perfect sense, don't it? Gosh, I wonder where Tron is. Don't touch that. Huh? Goofy? Oh shit. Goofy? I didn't do it. Uh-oh. Bad shit's gonna happen. Bad shit's gone to happen.
Well, I didn't touch nothing.
I know, I saw
Welcome
your hands.
Welcome to the Game Grid.
Game Grid?
That's right. You've been chosen to play a few games. Lose and you will be subject to immediate de-resolution. Win? Well, no one wins.
Oh, shit.
You have no choice.
Well then, get on with it.
Get on with it. Okay, left stick, move left or right. Turn left, turn right. Attack, charge, guard. Attack, charge, guard. Attack, charge, guard. It's a giant dick blaster.
All right. It looks like we can escape through there.
Much attention at all. I'm not paying enough attention. That's my problem. I'm getting so distracted by these damn things. But they attack me. And I'm just being all together lazy. Yeah. Come on, load. Finish the loadies. Oh my gosh, you're kidding me. No.
Okay.
Bullshit. Bullshit. I'm not gonna save. Get the hell in there. Skip the goddamn scene. This is not going to be fun. Skip scene. Na 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 na. Well, too much damage, honestly. Too much damage. Doing too much damage to me. And the giant dick blast again. Oh, man. Nope. Hey! Oh god. I'm already dying. Oh, nope. I could feel I was getting closer, damn it. I could feel it. I hate this bullshit. I hate it. I hate it. I hate it. I hate it. Why can't it just start me at the very beginning of trying to get the hell out? Why can't it just do that instead? Seriously, why does it have to have me go all the way back out? Like, that doesn't make any sense to me. At all. It only pisses me off. That's all it's doing right now. It's only pissing me off. Again. Giant dick cannon. Can I, like, restart? Is there, like, a restart button? Bullshit. Okay? Complete and total bullshit.
Okay.
Aren't you too cool for school? Nope. Screw you, your mother, your father, your brother, and your sister, and take that goddamn giant dick cannon and shove it up your goddamn ass. So far up your ass that your grandmother feels it. Cause little lady is pissed. You wanna talk about pissed? You wanna talk about pissed? I will talk to you about pissed. About pissed. Because I will tell you. Nope. Nope. Sissy ain't doing it. Nope. Sissy's pissed. Sissy is motherfucking pissed. Nope. Sissy is motherfucking pissed. Your descendants, everybody. Tron, don't tell me they made you play the games too. Those jackasses.
I don't understand. Why are you here?
We came to give you the password.
Why didn't you just transmit the data?
You're asking.
Hey, are you okay?
I'll be all right once we access the DTD.
Come on, we gotta help. Oh yes, all this that I didn't get a chance to. Because everything just kept going to shit. I don't know why I'm checking this. I haven't really bothered checking it unless I'm off recording. Not recording. Whatever. Holy shit. Apparently, all I need to do is get pissed, and shit happens. No. Oh, I did get synthesis materials. Stolen all my data. The red shining wall will show us the way. Okay, we're saving, so I don't ever have to go through that again. Ever. No. Absolutely not. I refuse to ever have anything to ever do with that ever again. Okay? Never. 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 Never, 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 ever, 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 ever. Na 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 on, Tron, hurry it up. Where the hell? Tron has items? Tron, why do you have items? Oh, Lady Crystal. Okay, he only has potions. I can live with that. You can have a potion or two. Doesn't mean I'll actually do anything. Oh, that giant glowing red wall. That's what Goofy meant. Oh my gosh, look at these soldiers. This won't be a bitch. It probably is. Password. How convenient. It's already waiting. Alright, what's the password? Well, Belle, Snow White, Aurora, Alice, Jasmine, Cinderella. Kyrie. Kyrie, got it. How does that all go in? Isn't there like a special, I don't know, like, order it has to go in? Nah, did it! Uh-oh. Now switching the DTD over from hibernation to active mode. This process will take some time. Please enjoy the game while the process is running. Oh god. Oh no. Not another game. No, it's the DTD's final security routine. This isn't a game. Stay focused. Ah, shit. Ah, shit. Fill the gauge, stop all the monitors. Shit. Okay. Alright. Okay. Okay. Freeze! Okay. Okay. Oh gosh. Okay. Okay. Freeze that. No. Stop your warnings. Alright. Shut up about your warnings. Shut up. Oh my gosh.
I'm as good as new. All my functions have been restored.
Oh, great. Oh, shit. Whoa!
Finally, I have full access to the DTD.
What?
My takeover of the system is now complete. I might have anticipated such a simple password. What's this? An emergency destruct program for the town. Let's
what?
See how it performs.
No.
Program, you changed the password.
There, that should buy us some time.
Tron, tell us what's going on.
The MCP's loading a hostile program into the I.O. tower.
What do we do?
We've got to protect the user town.
No problem.
Let's head to the tower.
Cool. Except I'm gonna do that next time. Trun learned a new ability. Cool. Okay. But yeah, that's something we can do next time. So rate, comment, subscribe, guys. I would really appreciate the feedback. And yeah, see you guys later.
Bye.